proposal cannot come to an end. Security resolution.
Federal agreement. Between Jesus, Tara, and Amazon Plus.
Still nothing from Maggie.
The council sent another letter.
Watching us now, huh? And we followed their rules. Haven't done enough for us.
Hi. Did you lay off?
You don't have to protect me. You know how to feel about me.
Well, don't mean I get to talk to you like that.
Boss, Marauder's taking a nosedive. We've got a mother of a storm coming.
We'll have to travel through the night if we have any hope of making it to the next way station before it hits.
Systems check on the state of the array as requested, and the solar panels are no bueno. Best bet is to go old school to keep toasty. I'd advise initiating Winter 1 ice storm protocol.
The meeting room, Aaron's house, and Barbara's have the largest working fireplaces. We'll divide it to those, and I'll get the word out.
We'll gather up dry firewood, stock up, get cozy, and ride it out.
We can't leave Negan. He'll freeze down there.
Thought to your plans after this.
What?
The past few months have been difficult for Carol and I. I'm hoping for a fresh start with her at Hilltop. And it'd be easier if it was just us.
You think that's what Kara wants?
Kara wants the same thing I do. To hold her son again.
Overnight, we'll never make it.
We need to get off the roads. My shuttle between here and the next way station. You have a place in mind?
Yeah. People actually live here.
Apart. I thought it made us strong. Good.
We have to assume they have eyes on the borders. Make sure the others are ready to go.
Done and done.
Hey, where's Lydia?
I'm gonna go find her. You get everyone across. I'll be right back.
All right, let's move.
From losing anyone else.